A vaccine engineered in the hopes of helping prevent and fight HIV didn't and was discontinued. The vaccine created and administered by San Francisco's Bridge HIV is called HVTN-505. According to the National Institutes of Health, the vaccine did not prevent HIV, nor did it reduce the viral loads of those already infected. Anthony Fauci from NIH told the San Francisco Examiner, "It didn't work. Does it or does it not prevent infection? If it doesn't prevent infection, does it have any impact on the level of virus? It didn't." There were 2,504 volunteers from 19 different cities in the study. 1,250 received the vaccine and 1,244 received a placebo. 27 infections occurred in those who received the vaccine and 21 in those who received the placebo. The difference in those numbers who contracted the infection was not statistically significant, so the chance it was a coincidence still remains. Although this time was not successful, there have been reports of those infected by HIV to be successfully cured. Most recently, a baby girl in Mississippi who was born with the infection.
The girl was treated with a cocktail of standard HIV-fighting drugs from just hours after her birth, and at 29 days old, the virus was undetectable. After a year and a half, the baby then stopped the treatment and the virus didn't return.
In a statement, researchers at Bridge HIV thanked the participants and noted that HVTN-505 still had benefits, if not protection from the virus. It will allow us to learn a tremendous amount, even from vaccines that were not protective. Their dedication will bring us one step closer to having a safe and effective global vaccine for the future. Bridge HIV is currently in the process of conducting 7 other HIV studies. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.